Thank you for your interest in packet design. In this video, we will look at how Packet Design Explorer Suite can help network engineers visualize BGP performance. BGP is a routing protocol of the internet. Network operators and service providers use BGP routing to deliver data across the internet to remote sites. Therefore, it is important for a service provider to keep a watch on BGP routing performance to take informed peering decisions and reduce the mean time to resolve BGP routing issues. Explorer Suite allows the network engineer to trace a routing path from a source to destination. The feature is not limited to just displaying IGP routing paths, but also shows the autonomous systems along the path to a destination. To see this in action, enter the source, and under destination, enter a public address such as google.com and hit enter. Now click on drill in, and this takes us to a mini map page. Here we can see the path from the source we enter to google.com with both the IGP and BGP hops displayed. In this page, we can also go back in time and use the playback feature to see how the IGP and BGP paths have changed over time. As you can see, when the IGP path changes, the map is also updated. The green arrows here represents the current path which is in use, and the gray arrows represents the previous path. Another feature that Packet Design Explorer Suite has with respect to BGP is the BGP RIB visualization feature. To access the BGP RIB visualization, click on the Technologies tab, select BGP, and then click on the Visualization tab. In this page, we can see from where an AS is receiving its prefixes from, the number of prefixes received from a peer, next of information, and all the ASs along the path out to the internet. We can also drill down into an AS and see the prefix information for that specific AS. Hope this demo helps you understand how a network engineer can use Packet Design Explorer Suite to analyze BGP routing behavior and take informed BGP peering decisions. Thank you for watching, and for more packet design demo videos, subscribe to our channel or visit packetdesign.com.